But for those people in central and north Louisiana, especially on the west side of our state, I don't know the last time you've seen a storm come ashore that is going to basically have hurricane force winds associated with it until it exits Louisiana, which will be about 12 to 14 hours after it makes a landfall at 1 o'clock on Thursday morning. So we've got a little bit of time left to get ready for this storm. Please do that.